But she was seriously injured. With severe head injury. And that was something we were not expecting. You know, you don't expect these things to happen. So when I got up that morning, I got up to go out and eat an early breakfast, go back home and do whatever I wanted to do. But instead, I ate breakfast. I almost finished breakfast. And I received a phone call. She stayed up my life because I was at a place where I'd never been before. I didn't know the expectation. I just didn't know anything. And she had to be jogged out of the car. Stand so before you today because of that. It was like her whole school just rallied around us. There was not one day, it was not lunch and dinner. And I said, oh, wow, this is awesome. And when I came back home, try not to cry, but when I got back home, I said, God, there's something that I have got to do. And I started thinking, what can I do, God? What can I do? And God laid it up on my heart to start. It was called, at the beginning, My Year's Way. But after we came under a foundation, the name was changed to Care to Love. And we do care and we do love. And it makes my heart feel good to stand on my feet and prepare media and bring it to someone who are standing right where I stood in 2010. So I'm grateful and I'm thankful. And I'm encouraging you all to hold on.
I am the pediatric social worker discharge planner for the Children's Hospital, which includes my general population floor of 34 beds, as well as my pediatric intensive care unit, which is 22 beds. I became familiar with this organization a couple of months ago. However, Ms. Mary and her team have worked with the pediatric care unit for over a year or so under another social worker, Cecil Craig, and who's now in the area with me now. But I had the pleasure of meeting Ms. Mary and her brother, sat down with myself and the director of the intensive care unit 3 or 4 months ago. Tell us a little bit more about their organization, which has been great, great, great for my families. Each month, she's providing my families with a hot meal. Last month, we had Subway. This month, we have a good soul cooked meal for the family. My family's really, really enjoyed. I have a lot of families that are here from outside of Bibb County. Some are far away, it's 2 or 3 hours away. And of course, meals are expensive, so anytime I can figure out a way to service them and help them with food or anything else, I try to do that. So today, well, Ms. Mary and I talked this week about she's going to be bringing the home food meals. My families are excited. I started talking about it on them yesterday, and then today they couldn't wait to get this meal. This has been a blessing, a godsend for my families, and I hope you guys continue to be there for us. And I thank you, thank you, thank you.
There is power in the name. to break every chain, break every chain, break every chain.